stopped talking 10 minutes ago.
I'll take this over to JR. Is a door. Good, I surprised myself.
Freeze, dirtbag!
Here you go. Not even a scratch.
That's what I like to hear.
How about finding me a go-kart?
Seriously?
Serious as a grave.
There's a kart track over in El Dorado. I'll check around there.
Can you give me lucky number 7? It's got the kneecappers.
Lucky number 7, huh? I'll see what I can do.
They don't pay me enough for this! Retreating! I'm retreating!
If Panther Rock looked like a chicken, we'd be lost boys.
Visit our 16 historic sites,
Fort Collins,
Maker Square,
Route 66,
Kaczynski Park,
and many more.
Find the interactive displays at 2 related sites and win a prize. Collect all 8.
You're listening to Outrun KFADR 101.1.
Let's get this back to JR.
An illegal drag race ended in tragedy at the Sandrileso Poland, where an outbreak of gang violence has left many dead. The casualties are all members of Los Panteros. Authorities say the incident was the result of an internal dispute between rival factions of the notorious street gang. Juana Villalobos, Star Register News Network.
Should have stayed home with Mama.
Lawnmower Days. The perfect song for driving through the desert with its top down.
Dateline, Santo Ileso. Good news for hired killers. The Wanted app now offers a convenient way for users to safely and anonymously settle
down right there.
Bury the hatchet in the necks of their enemies. But some freelance operatives
knocking
are
concerned
that this new gig economy could be bad for their profession and the murder industry as a whole. Wanted is now ranked number 5 among free apps.
Hey there.
Where do you want this?
Usual spot's fine. Think you can get me a custom 1995 Autobahn Courser Special Edition? Has to be yellow.
Sounds like you've got one in mind.
Just so happens there's a car fitting that description over by the hydroelectric dam. Belongs to one of the engineers.
Are we settling another score?
Maybe.
Remind me to stay on your good side.
Those Panteros were nothing to the Saints.
I'm running like hell!
Hey,
here. Make it so many enemies. With them around, I better hold on to my wallet. Time to run.
Just what JR asked for. They deserve that. That one had to hurt.
Stop what you're doing!
For you.
Here's that car you asked for.
Thank you kindly. How'd you like to take it up a notch?
What do you mean?
Los Panteros has a monster truck. Think you can get your hands on it?
Why not?
over here.
Oh! Hey!
Dead as a doornail.
Burns!
You gotta drive this over to Jim Rob's. Hey, I'm back with a monster truck.
Hot damn. You know Reggie Sanborn?
The smelter's running back?
That's the one. He's got a sporty little Crisis I'd love to get my hands on.
So, are we just stealing cars you want, or do we actually need them for parts?
Don't see why we can't do both. Anyhow, I reckon you'll find that car down by the smelter dome.
This is the best!
How far is Jim Rob's?
3.5 flex for more bangers like that.
Hey, man, I'm coming out to you.
Flash, Santo Ileso. Officials are warning the public to be on the lookout for cargo pallets that may have landed in neighborhoods across the city. The pallets may contain illegal drugs and were dropped from a cargo plane during a high-altitude chase over Cavanaugh County. The plane and its crew have so far avoided capture. This is Juana Villalobos reporting for the Star Register News Network.
That was Assault by DJ Serpentine.
Insurance companies pay nearly $100 billion in fraudulent claims each year. Who pays the price for this crime? Just told you, the insurance companies. Special Agent Sam Cooper is a law enforcement officer with the National Federal Crime Bureau of Insurance Fraud Investigation.
These fraudsters usually operate out of a fake business or front. Maybe an old rundown clinic with a sketchy name, like Crooked Elm or Dirty Maple. Then they go out in the street and throw themselves at an oncoming car. The impact launches them a comical distance in the air. Then they bounce off a gasoline tanker or a truck loaded with fireworks. Then the whole street goes up in flames.
You're under arrest!
Do it for the adrenaline.
And hundreds of thousands of dollars in fraudulent payments. Insurance fraud is dangerous. And illegal. And dumb. Insurance fraud is not a game.
From the Announcement Council for Public Service.
You're listening to Outrun KFADR
101.1.
JR, I got something for you.
Outstanding. Now, how about a fertile lance?
You have expensive taste.
You don't know the half of it. I heard this car is a prototype for a flying automobile.
Now you're just making shit up.
Well, it don't fly yet, but I'd sure like to have a look-see. You'll find it parked outside a house in Monta Vista.